the love of God was made manifest among us, that God sent his only Son into the world so that we might live through him. Christ's birth paved the way for us to live a life abundant, free of fear and of shame. Such a life is one to be lived, full of joy. We have all felt the excitement and the joy that comes from starting a new year, a new job, a new stage of life. When we start something new, we give ourselves permission to let go of the past, to leave our errors and regrets behind us, and to run out into the future with a clean slate. How much more, then, is the joy that comes from knowing we are being granted a new life, a life completely full of joy, because all of the shame and fear we have accumulated over a lifetime on this broken earth has been taken away. We no longer have to carry the weight of the hurting world on our shoulders. And even the lowest, darkest places of pain and suffering are not hidden from God's resurrecting light. There is joy in knowing that in this life we have been forgiven. And when Christ comes again, he will give us a new start and a new life in a new world, a world permeating with everlasting joy. This was his promise to us. The arrival of the Son brings the people of God joy.